trainings which great organizations aspire for and create is tremendous value for all stakeholders. And if you just dig a little deeper behind any great success story, be it at an individual level or at a team level, you will see them resting on very strong values. And we wanted to convey the same to students who are very early on in their MBA education, so that they learn that to truly create, even if they want to create organizations or want to work in really high growth organizations, one thing which will be common is how strongly do we cement great values in our organization. One of the things we discussed was that students need to be curious, and we especially stressed on the power of questioning. And we want the students after every lecture to jot down two or three questions which are topics or which are areas which they would like to understand a bit more about. And the second thing we emphasized a lot was, how do you take part in a team which is an exploratory team? How do we take part in teams where just magic happens? And we actually, when we discussed with the new students, we were pleasantly surprised when they could in 15 minutes talk amongst themselves and show some of the attributes which makes outstanding teams. It was very heartening to see that.